Okay guys, this is a cubing at home too, so let's go. Okay, we got our cubing at home, round one of 2x2. Okay, so I'm about to do pyramids. So I got an average of 5.12 seconds, and then my best was 3.22 seconds. So that was pretty good average for me. My last two solves were pretty bad, but yeah, so that's round 2x2.